It's already busy this morning, Lori. Expected to be a very busy day for travel. And if you're headed out in Adams County, you'll see some slowdowns. This is from a crash in the Cross Keys area. Route 30 eastbound is closed right at that traffic light close to Route 94. Now, eastbound is closed, but I'm also seeing some slowdowns westbound. So try to avoid that area if you can this morning. York County commuters, heads up, 83 northbound, some stop-and-go traffic right at the Shrewsbury exit. We do have some debris on the roadways blocking a right lane at exit 4, so that is causing delays there. But once you move past that, good news is up to the Turnpike, it is moving fast, and even up to the Beltway, the York split and the 81-83 split, no trouble spots to report there. That's your Lancaster Toyota Traffic Report. Back to you.